Majed Arab is a new stallion for us on the market because he started the breeding season 2 years ago, but the new horses coming on the market now. Majed Arab won the Emir's World here in Qatar, won the international race in Qatar on the 1 mile, Emir's World on 2,400 meters, and he proved he's a fantastic horse on the short distance and the long distance.
Majed Al-Arab won 5 Grand Prix in 3 different countries, Qatar twice, France twice, and also England once at Newbury. He was born to be a champion by a mare of Ojolimila, Yumkarn champion race mare, winner of 10 of her 20 races, including the Atta International Stakes, the Emir's World, and the Al Maktoum Challenge.
ما مجد العرب الآن والتهمة قادمة مجد العرب والتهمة قادمة مجد العرب والتهمة قادمة مجد العرب والتهمة قادمة مجد العرب.
The body conformation is very nice character. Like a lot of armor, are very nice character. And I can say, I hope so. We will have a very good horses coming soon.
In 2012, Majed Al-Arab first progeny started to race, and his first winner was the local bred Yumkarn's Muntasar, ex Mashahil. His second winner was also called Muntazar, but bred in UK by Yumkarn out of the Dam of Daes, Danny Ducassou. He won the Qatar Guinness, a Group 3. Majed Al-Arab is standing in Le Lion d'Angers in West France, à Ras du Grand Courjon. Frozen Salmon is available abroad.